This video explains how you can search for a specific word or text in all the files in your IntelliJ project. So for that, what you have to do is select the root folder of your project and then right click and then click on find in path, this one, and that is the shortcut key Control Shift F. So if you click on that, here you can select in project instead of directory. And there are a lot of other settings like match keys, words, regex, etc. And then just type, start typing the word, and it will give all the matching is found. So you can just double click on that and then directly navigate to that file. Just double click on that one, and then you'll be taken to that file. So pretty handy, like it's very useful. I find it very useful, this feature, find in path, this one. And same you can do replace in path as well. So remember the shortcut key Control Shift F. Control Shift F. There, remember that you have to select in project. Thank you for watching this video.